we emerged from war and conflict, and we had nothing. We depended on fossil fuel 100%, diesel and heavy fuel oil. So our vision was to move away from that dependency by going clean, and I'm glad to report to you that at the end of 2022, in our generation mix, we had 62% of generation coming from renewable energy, namely hydropower, solar, and biomass. The achievement at this rate is not something that we should take complacency in. We should do more, and Cambodia is doing more. Cambodia is going to be part of international alliance for the fight against climate change. So we are going to stop doing coal project. We are going to hopefully even phase out coal a bit earlier. That's the plan. And increase the significant share of renewable energy that will be predominantly hydropower, a lot of solar power to come, and wind energy, plus some import from our neighboring countries.
In 2008, there was barely 450 megawatts of installed capacity. Now that figure stands at 4,500 megawatts. That's a tenfold increase. Where do we go from here for Cambodia?
We are going to address our economic development. For many decades, Cambodia's GDP growth was at above 7% before COVID and Ukraine, sadly. But we are coming back, we are rebounding. And there will be more need for energy. But the way we see energy going forward in a decarbonized world, as part of our commitment to fight climate change, especially in the context of the Paris Accord and also the COP28 in Glasgow, we are going to build an energy system based on energy efficiency, based on a lot of renewable, a lot more solar to come, as I said, and some sub-complementary technology like LNG or imported energy, and the electrification of the other sectors, transport. We talk about e-mobility in big time very soon. Our commitment is to make sure that the green energy is not only to improve our footprint in the electricity generation alone, but also extending our helping hand to decarbonize the transport sector. Because today, 95% of cars on the road is fueled by oil.
Hi, I'm Emily Tan, and thanks for watching CNBC. You can check out more of our videos by clicking on the boxes on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more. Thanks for watching.